Kick it or skip it.
Miss Sherry Shepard, honey, has a new movie, everybody. Did y'all know that? Clap, clap, clap.
Yes.
Imperfect High. It's a dramatic tale of a mother's quest to save her high school daughter from substance abuse. Y'all, look at this.
Really stressing me out. I think a prescription could be beneficial with anxiety, but it also can be addictive.
Sherry Shepard.
Hannah, you're high.
Nia Sue.
Everything is messed up.
We're going to get through this together.
Okay.
Yeah.
Pulling at the heartstrings of the people. So, y'all, are we going to support our girl Sherry? Y'all, are we going to ticket?
Absolutely.
Definitely going to ticket. Got to support the homie at all costs.
100 tickets over here. Sherry, tell us a little bit more about the film, girl.
It's literally about a high school girl's descent into the drug scene, you know, with prescription drugs, because a lot of kids are into prescription drugs now, and how she descended into that darkness of prescription drugs, and her mother tried to help her out of it.
I'm really excited.
I'm excited for you. It's going to be good.
Gary didn't say if he was going to support it or not, but I'm assuming that he is.
Well, because y'all was talking so much, you know, I ain't trying to overtalk y'all. But I want to know, is this art imitating life, or is this like a biopic?
He's such a hater. September 18th on Lifetime, y'all.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.